Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if your screen dims when playing games on full screen in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. If you are on a laptop, one of the first things that you can look at is to disable the adaptive brightness feature. To do this, we'll need to go to the control panel. Then, all control panel items, then power options. Click on Change Plan Settings, change Advanced Power Settings. In the window that opens, look for Display, and if you have Enable Adaptive Brightness, disable it. You might need to disable it for both battery and plugged-in states. This next fix is a hardware issue for systems that have an external monitor. It might be that your monitor has an auto-dimming function. If so, you might need to turn it off. For that, consult the manual or refer to the OEM website of your monitor. We should also look at pending updates. Sometimes during an update, not all of the drivers will be updated. That can be fixed. Go to Settings, then click on Windows Update. Check for any pending updates, and also click on Advanced Options, and make sure that Receive Updates for other Microsoft products is toggled on. Download and install any updates and see if that works. Moving on, we can look at your display drivers. Open the Device Manager. Then go to your monitor, right-click on Properties, then click on the Driver tab. If this is a recent problem happening after an update, then check and see if you can roll back your drivers. If not, click on Update Driver. Follow any of the on-screen prompts. After that, restart and see if the problem has been resolved. There is even a chance that your graphics card settings are the culprit. Every OEM graphics card differs in its platform, so you'll have to refer to your specific equipment. For instance, NVIDIA offers video color settings where you can change the brightness levels. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.